Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
What prompted Kangana Ranaut to move to Mumbai? At a very young age, Kangana established herself in Delhi as a model and went on to join Asmita Theatre Group. This became the foundation of her acting career. She was in Delhi. She was busy modeling and performing in theatre in Delhi. So what made her move to Mumbai? Let's know the whole story. While she was performing in a play, one of the male actors did not come. He was not found anywhere. And this is the time when Kangana played her own role and also the role of the male actor. The audience applauded her. And that is the time when she realized she should move to Mumbai to pursue a career in films. She finally moved to Mumbai and then she enrolled herself into a 4-month acting course in Asha Chandra's drama school. Kangana Ranaut never looked back. She took small steps one by one and kept climbing the ladders of success. To know more about her favorite stars, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.
For more Bollywood stories, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.